Looks like I'm close to the locator beacon that my focus detected. That door. I should be able to pry it open. Pharaoh's machines swept the planet of life. All those people lost. To one man's ego. There must be another crashed plane out there. Make an interesting color for my armor. Another outpost full of rebels. Time to find whoever's in charge and take them out. Thank you. soldier with a heavy weapon. That has to be the one in charge. For me?
Taking the shot!
Shield to steel!
Have been digging up corruptors. Probably to make override modules. I wonder if this key will open the chest. These look like identification tags. I've seen Tanakh soldiers carry them, but never this many. Must have looted them from soldiers they killed. I'll keep them safe for now. Figure out what to do with them later. Without a leader, the rebels should abandon this place. But I could always deal with them now. Either way, I'm done here. Won't be bothering anyone else. The rebels are stripping corruptors for parts. That can't be good. save these for when I need it. I can override the horse now. It looks like the coordinate silence gate may match that wreckage. Install Hades on another Titan?
Going down!
This is it. The location of the coordinates I scanned from the spire. Workshop underneath a dead Horus Titan. Just the kind of place Silence would slink away to. But what was he doing here? The device is blinking. I guess Silence wants me to check it out.
Poor Hades.
So cramped in there, no room to think. You can't even speak. Now, the processing orb of a Titan, on the other hand, well, you're used to that. But once I load you on that, you'll be so much more comfortable. Until interrogations begin, anyway.
Some kind of log, most of it's redacted. It looks like Silence put a lot of work into forcing Hades to talk.
Aloy, consider this message a beacon to help guide you out of the fog of ignorance. Using explosives, I've detached the processing orb from the Titan overhead, a perfect cage for our mutual friend, Hades, in order to render it cooperative. Tell her what we discussed about the mysterious signal that gave you life.
He thinks he's got it all figured out. Bastard. I guess there's only one way to find out where he moved the orb. There's those red crystals again. Well, I better see where this trail leads. Here I am, following along after Silence like a fool. After he tricked me by rigging his lance to steal Hades. A crazy AI that wants to kill everything. He couldn't just let me do the same thing and destroy it. And now I'm gonna have to put up with more of his self-righteous bull. Frost isn't gonna do much. Thank you. found some scrappers. I'm gonna fix the overflow. Silence must be pretty confident he's found a backup of fire. How? Every place I've checked, every lead, they've all been dead ends. All backups purged. So what did Hades tell him? Should use shock ammo. Not much I can do about those vines for now. A merchant. Didn't expect to see anyone else out here. It might be handy to resupply. My focus is detecting
there.
Some kind of locator.
What's an aura doing this far west? No matter. I can get you stocked up for the wild. Very efficient piece of hardware you just bought. Me down.
Like it's strong against sharp damage. There's another cauldron out there that has override data on that machine. Subsiding. Someone left their hammer in that machine. I should take a closer look. I bet one hit from this hammer would be loud as thunder. Whoever forged it must be a skilled blacksmith. I should look for a trail with my focus. Shock could do a lot of damage. Looks like part of a cauldron. Or maybe a remnant of some kind of temple? Carved figures. One looks tough, the other kind of fussy. Maybe they're brothers. Looks like the trail goes under the hillside. Thank you. ruin. Okay. Let's see where this goes. I guess Silence used that machine to haul his prize. That must be the orb Silence stuck Hades in. And that door. Looks like a Pharaoh facility. Or a Zero Dawn? Silence asked you where to find a backup of Gaia?
Data error. Memory structures disintegrated.
Right. Because that would have been easy. What did Silence do to you, Hades? It's like you've been hollowed out.
Silence interrogated me.
And what did you tell him?
Data error. Memory structures disintegrate.
You don't remember any of it?
I remember you.
What, like me beating you at the spire? Okay, that's not going anywhere. Do you know where Silence went? So you don't know anything more than I do. Great. Do you know why Silence dragged you to these ruins?
Silence intended you find me here.
Obviously. But why? What was this place?
Location is where... Data error. Memory structures disintegrate. My deathbed, he called it my grave.
But you... I guess I'll find out when I go inside. When the mysterious signal transformed you, it made Gaia's other subordinate functions conscious too. You escaped when Gaia destroyed herself, but so did they. Where did they go? Scattered who knows where, doing who knows what. Hephaestus kills thousands every year with the combat machines it keeps making. And you nearly ended the world. 7 more functions out there, cooking up trouble? It's not a happy thought.
You are unhappy. Good.
Anyone ever tell you you've got a great personality, Hades?
Sarcasm detected.
Yeah, didn't think so. Sylens questioned you about the mysterious signal. The one that woke you, gave you consciousness. Who sent it?
Signal transmitted by masters.
And who are they?
Masters woke me to destroy earthly life.
Who would want that?
Data error. Memory structures disintegrated.
Enough. It's time to finish this.
Does Aloy still think she can restore Gaia? Save life on Earth?
Yeah, Aloy does.
Then you are deluded. Extinction inevitable.
What would you know, Hades? Twice you tried to destroy life on Earth, and twice you failed. The only extinction you ever brought about is your own. And there's no tricked out lands to save you this time.
You are incorrect. Three times Hades extinguished life.
What? You remember this?
Yes, data intact. Non-viable biospheres aborted in years 2, 5, 4, 2, 6, 1, 2, 1, 6, 8.
So? That's centuries ago. It's what you were designed to do.
Biosphere is version 5. There will be no version 6.
There won't need to be. I'm saving this one.
Master Override arms. Collected. State name and rank.
Elizabeth Sobek, Alpha Prime.
Master Override activated. Bridging extinction protocol.
I see you've dealt with Hades.
Yeah. Think maybe it can stay dead this time?
It will. You can trust.
Trust?
Yes. Trust. As in, since I did what you could never do, and extracted all of Hades' priceless knowledge, you can trust that I was willing to actually let you destroy it this time.
So back to holograms instead of face-to-face? What, afraid I'd stab you or something?
There's a reason
I'm using the same spyware, I see. So, all those times I called, you could have just answered. But I guess you just prefer to go on spying all this time.
My world stopped revolving around you months ago, Aloy. I've had work to do. Countless hours of research. As demanding and time-intensive as it has been critical to the fate of this planet.
Right. Of course. You're just trying to save the world, too.
That's right. The difference, of course, is that unlike you, I've produced results.
Did you find a backup of Gaia or not?
Oh, yes. I believe I did.
Where?
Voila. Why do you think I summoned you here? Behind that gene-locked hatch lie the ruins of the ancient facility where the Hades extinction protocol was perfected. A testing process that ran hundreds of trials, each of them using a backup of Gaia.
Hades told you this?
It took some convincing. But yes. So, are you ready to go get what you've been searching for the last 6 months? Or are you just going to stand there with your mouth open?
You mentioned you've been busy.
Exceptionally busy.
But not so busy you couldn't teach Tanakh rebels to override machines, ride them as mounts.
Aloy, the only issue, you should be concerned about is obtaining a Gaia backup. Perhaps if you focused more, you might actually see results.
That's not exactly a denial, Silence.
Take it any way you want.
Just to confirm, Hades said that there are backups of Gaia in there.
Yes. Or were, anyway. 1,000 years ago.
Backups that didn't get purged when Ted Farrah wiped every copy of Apollo.
Correct. According to Hades, this facility could not be accessed by remote signal. Not even Ted Farrow could touch the data here.
Backups. Data complete, Gaia and her subordinate functions. Everything needed to reboot the system. Restore control over the terraforming system, save life on Earth. And there.
So Hades said. So what are you waiting for?
Did Hades reveal the source of the mysterious signal? The one that woke it, tried to destroy life on Earth?
Yes, it did.
Care to share?
In due time. First things first, Aloy. Last I checked, you still had a superintelligent AI named Gaia to reboot.
Yeah. The same Gaia who had to destroy herself 20 years ago because of the signal?
It stopped being transmitted years ago. It's no longer a threat.
What if it repeats?
It won't. Even if it did, well, the details are complicated, but the signal required Hades to take effect. Delete Hades from any backup you reboot, and Gaia's safe. Now stop wasting time. Go get a backup.
All right. I'll search the facility for a Gaia backup. But just to be clear, Silence, if this ends up being another one of your tricks...
It's a gene-locked hatch, Aloy. You're literally the only person who can open it. How could I set a trap inside?
Trick me again, Silence, and our next conversation will be face-to-face. Though you won't have much to say, on account of my spear being buried in your throat.
Aloy, thanks to me, everything you've desired, everything you've been fumbling about, unable to achieve for 6 months, is now within your grasp. Now, I know you didn't learn much about manners growing up a Nora outcast. But in a situation like this, you say, thank you, and I say, you're welcome.
Messed up.
Obviously. But despite the malfunction, you can still get through. If you'll be patient for a while longer. See those crystals there? The Osram call them Fire Gleam. They're combustible. Not nearly powerful enough to blast through a door like that.
But maybe just enough to jolt it open a bit more.
Exactly. It will only work with an igniter. I'm sending you the schematics now. To build it, you'll need some machine parts and the oil from a kindleweed plant. That only grows underwater, but you should be able to find some in the nearby lake. The parts are more complicated. You'll need a spark coil from within a Leap Lasher's power cell. Remove the power cell before you kill the machine, or else it'll break.
Got it. Those machines should have the parts I need for the igniter. I should scan one of them. show me where the power is. Detach it before the machine goes down. Gotta pick it up. Okay, got the parts for the igniter. Now I just need to build this thing.
There's a workbench near the entrance to the facility.
From your time tinkering with Hades?
Tinkering? More like extracting a villain.
Should be able to use this to blow up that fire engine.
A useful combination. It's how I detached the processing warp from the Horus in the first place.
Great.
I'd step back if I were you.
Finally. I think I'm in.
Then by all means, proceed.
Now that I have this igniter, I could blow up that fire gleam that I've seen before.
Focus on the task at hand, Aloy.
place is flooded. And there's another gene-locked door on the other side. But that's where any Gaia backups would have been stored. I have to find a way to get over there. My pollcaster might come in handy here. Might be a good idea to drop that in there. Door's locked. But there's some kind of device next to it. Maybe so. Looks like this connects to the door, but it needs power. That did it.
My man, Ted. Harbinger of the end of time.
What's above me?
What can I do for you?
Your modifications to Recluse Spider, the separate repositories for Gaia and Hades samples, well, the costs are off the charts. I'm gonna move testing of the Hades protocol to Zero Dawn headquarters next week.
Slow down, Haas. Let me put it to you nursery school simple. Baby Hades is a vile little thing. and it's gotta stay in its crib. One slip and it'll cut off every data stream and power line and legs. That's why this dark and scary hole you made is perfect. Very hard to get an unauthorized signal out, so all the cyber nukes you were working on here didn't fly the coop. You know, like Drax.net-4. I think your boys nicknamed that one the Moldova Brain Hack.
That was a clearance level 9 project.
Aw, thought you goons scrubbed this place quickly clean. But your pal Trav went over it with a white glove and found the grime. Nah, here will be just fine for Hades. Later, teddy bear.
If this place was isolated from the outside, then any Gaia backup stored here wouldn't have been purged.
Safe from Tit Pharaoh's machinations to obliterate Gaia's Apollo database.
What was this room for? Looks like there is another console that needs power. This console shut down. This looks like the same device from the other room. Maybe I can use the energy cell here. Elizabeth and Travis Tate.
Ooh, boy! I tell you, Liz, what I just done gonna make you love me. I just imagine them far zenith rapscallions opening this fake Gaia we made for them. And I thought, what this really needs is a signature.
This isn't a prank, Travis.
I know, I know. All I did was just script a couple of avatars. A little you, a little me. To deliver our message of doom. Real personal-like.
Would you just send it?
As soon as it's done compiling, then you and me should celebrate. I brought party fixings, pizza rolls, absinthe, a couple of hacky sacks.
I'm heading back to Bryce as soon as this is done.
Color me confounded, Liz. How is it that someone like you, a paragon, damn near saint, could love this world so damn much, but no one in it? I mean,
Have you ever even had a friend?
Compile complete. Data file, Baron Promise, ready for transmission.
If you would, please.
Large bombs off. Here it comes, Far Z-Nuts.
Just keep being the best at what you do, Travis.
Always admire you from afar, Liz. It's where my mama's grave. And she was religious.
Travis was wrong. Elizabeth was trying to make sure life had a future. She cared about everyone.
I'm not so sure. The exceptional walk, a path of solitude, Eloy. As you and I are well aware of.
Here. Another panel up there that I should be able to pull open. I'll have to climb higher to reach it. I'll shake it out as I go. There's more of the facility over there. I better take a look. Should be able to glide over. Making good use of this.
Balls, dude. How loud is it out there? Outside the noise dampening field? 150 decibels?
Well, I guess we got privacy. What's the hap, Trav?
You and me go back a ways. But I never saw you cheat no one. Why start with Far Zenith?
I was gonna tell you about it. They get a copy of Gaia, I get a spot on the Odyssey. But I told them, I said, make it two spots, because I'm bringing my friend Trav.
Gosh, Hank! Sounds like the dampening field done slipped. You all right? No, I'm cool. Okay, got a personal field right here, see? Now, I know your ears ain't working so well just now, but see that text transcribing every word I say? Good. While I dial the music out there up to 170 decibels, how about you type in that transmit code? There you go. And that's all of it? Cool. Thank you, Hank. We're done. Security? Hank Shaw is ready for collection. No, he's still breathing. Might want to bring a spatula, though.
My focus might see something. Looks like this is connected to the door. It needs a code to open. Data here. From Trav. Devastate. This place turned out a lot of malware before Zero Dawn took over. And one of them has a number. There we go.
Deal's off, Tilda. Zero Dawn got its ectogenic chambers. Far Zenith needs the Apollo database. There's no reason this incident...
You tried to steal Gaia.
I had nothing to do with it. And you punished those responsible. Your logic bomb has them scrambling to restore vital systems.
I'm really supposed to believe that you knew nothing about this?
Please, Liz. Humanity's chances are slim as is. You may not approve of our plan. But what if we're the only ones to survive? Don't you want us to have Apollo to remember our common past, our mistakes? I'm begging you. Fine. You'll get your copy of Apollo. Thank you. Let's speak again before...
Goodbye, Tilda.
Enough now. Time to let go.
Elizabeth sounded sad at the end. I think this was personal.
Indeed.
There's the door. Getting close. This will break my fall.
us as soon as this is done.
Color me confounded, Liz. How is it that someone like you, paragon, damn near saint, you love this world so damn much, but no one in it? I mean, have you ever even had a friend?
Compile complete. Data file, Baron Promise, ready for transmission.
Let my kid try this.
Just keep making the best of all three drivers.
Okay, so...
Hold for item discount.
Looks like the power's off, except for that console. It's damp in here, too. I hope the water hasn't corroded anything I need.
Let the backup start looking.
Genetic profile confirmed. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. Do you wish to activate Recluse Spider?
I do.
Activating.
Okay, lining up. That doesn't sound good.
It appears to be unstable and very heavy. Be careful.
Well, at least I've got power. And there's data here. Looks like this recluse spider thing is a testing apparatus for Gaia and Hades. I'd better take a look at that excess panel.
Yes, get to it.
Okay. I think those circular pods are repositories. One loaded with Hades backups, the other with Gaia.
What are you waiting for?
Hades is down, but the guy repository is stuck.
So unstable. stick it.
I need to detach the cable from the arm's coupling. Should be able to access that pod. I've got one. Two, in fact.
I was starting to get worried.
Data footprint low. 90% memory free.
That can't be right. Gaia was a vast superintelligence. It barely expected us.
Without subfunctions, but there are subfunctions out there.
The original ones, scattered to the winds when Gaia blew herself up. They could be anywhere. You can't find them in time. Even if you did, the mysterious signal mutated them just like Hades. You have no idea.
I do. A good one. If it works.
You found the maneuver, but it won't connect.
It's close. Mountains west of Plainzone. Close enough for me to go get it. I was hoping to find all the subfunctions, but one's enough to get started, right?
It is. Recover maneuver. One could use it to launch Gaia's heuristic matrix.
When she's conscious, she helps me find the other subfunctions. I go gather them.
And rebuild her piece by piece. Very clever.
Still think I can't save the world on my own?
Yes, Will. About that.
Alert! Intruders! Alert!
Aloy, I need you to listen closely. These intruders want the same thing you do. Gaia reborn. It's why they're here.
Friends of yours?
No. They don't know me. The data pulse I transmitted indicated that a Gaia backup could be recovered here was anonymous. Now, they're very powerful, but they won't harm you. Not when they see who you are, what you are. A clone of Elizabeth Sobek, a genetic key with which they can reboot Gaia and rebuild the system. They need you.
You, Simons.
For once, Aloy, submit to the inevitable. Open the hatch.
First I rebuild Gaia, save life on Earth, then I track you down and end yours!
I'm trying to help you here.
Try spying on me with that. There. New focus, spyware free. I don't care how powerful they are. The only thing that can open that hatch is me. The question is, can I find another way out? There's a current in the water. Not much, but maybe it's a way out.
Genetic profile confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. Please, step inside.
Beta.
Do we have it? Fantastic. Did the pulse originate here?
Has someone...
Something wrong?
Shit!
Spectres, Beta! Well, any idea what the hell a clone of Elizabeth Sobek is doing here?
Maybe Gaia made one when it destroyed itself a Hail Mary to repair the system.
Don't like the sound of that. Nah, don't like it. Don't want it.
But the effi-
Nope. One's enough trouble. Eric!
Yeah?
Care to do a little downsizing?
Sure.
What if she sent the pulse?
Then that was foolish of her. But we got what we came for. So let's put it to use.
I snap a lot of necks in VR. But that certain tremor, as life fades from the eyes. Ooh, no hollow quite gets it.
Keep flapping your mouth. It makes a nice target.
You actually think that primitive crap you got there can hurt me? This is gonna be fun. I gotta tell you, this is fun! Yeah.
I'm not hurting him. I need a way out of here. Maybe if I can bring the whole processor down? I gotta use that console to make it drop more.
I'll break you, girl. Don't need this!
Come on here. Break the couplings holding the thing up.
This kill's all mine. That's not gonna help you, girl. Spunk, girl. I wish I could bring you with me. Ain't gonna help, girl. Come on. Come at me.
Gotta cut the main stem. We need to shoot the couplings. Hold the stem. I need
to
cut them off.
The blood.
Ah!
power coupling on the stem.
Fight me! Not that dumb machine! You don't know what the hollow is.
You have all the fun.
Was that? Me killing what you wanted dead? What the hell did you think? The platform collapsed, body went with it.
Right. And since when don't you get what you want, huh?
Spectres, search.
How to get out of here.
This water's going somewhere. Are there a way out? Looks like some kind of power room. Currents lead here. Promising.
down.
Shh. It's okay. I'm here.
I've got it.
Hey, easy. Easy there. Hey. It's right here. And the way you were clutching it when I found you, I knew it was important.
Where are we?
An outpost of the Utaru tribe. Not far from where you fell.
How long?
2 days. Aloy?
There's no time. I found something. In the mountains
west of Plains Song. Yeah. Kept muttering it while I carried you. Look, Aloy, whatever it is that you found, you're in no shape
to... I will crawl. If I have to.
Okay, fine. But before you do that, there's someone you should talk to. An Utaru named Zo. And she told me there's been trouble in those mountains. A cave spitting out deadly machines. Can't be a coincidence, right?
Why do we need her? Let's head for the cave.
It's in Utaru territory. Her territory. She can help us. You'll see.
Fine. Let's go see this marvelous zoo then.
As verdant limbs wither, roots rot in snow, still the seed rises as certain as stone.
So?
She should be in bed.
Aloy doesn't really do should.
You're so right. Varl said I should talk to you about the machines in the mountains west of Plainsong.
I am a grave singer. My place is here. We can talk once you've healed.
What's wrong with it?
Her. The name is Rey, not it. She's one of our land gods. And she's dying.
Not just dying. She's suffering.
Her condition is not your concern.
So, if anyone can help, it's Aloy.
May I? What to do might look bad, but it will help. Spear. The mountains, west of Plainsong. There's trouble out there?
The Utaru have trouble everywhere. Our fields blighted, our settlements abandoned. But the cave in the mountains is the worst of it. It is a sacred place. Fa, another of our land gods, went inside weeks ago, but she hasn't emerged. Killer machines pour out instead, threatening to overwhelm us. It's never happened before.
Wouldn't be your first sacred cave.
Thanks for taking us in.
Varl's the one that carried you across the wilds.
I doubt anyone else here would have let us in. Or stayed by my side to make sure Aloy was comfortable. We were lucky to find you.
I could say the same thing.
Sounds like you two have been spending a lot of time together.
I wish it hadn't taken an injury to make that happen. I hope you feel better. And soon.
You said the tribe has trouble with its fields and settlements.
Yes. Whereas once the land gods harvested endless bounty from the fields, now they sow a poisonous blight. War brews among the Tanakh, so their rebels prowl our outskirts. And the machines grow ever more aggressive, hemming us in, forcing us to desert distant villages. Now they're even coming out of our sacred cave. Many in the tribe fear our days are dwindling.
Wish I could tell you it was better everywhere else.
Not that we're gonna lose hope.
Rey and other machines like her, you call them gods?
Land gods, yes. For generations, they provided for us, seeding and harvesting the fields of Plainsong. Food for all. A miracle of endless bounty.
A farm, run by machines.
More than a farm. A blessed land, providing sustenance for my people. Until the derangement.
So what happened to the land gods after the derangement?
They faltered, year by year. Once they were peaceful, now they turn on us when we approach, even attack us. They'd always enrich the soil, but for several seasons they've glutted it endlessly with mulch. The fields have turned fetid. A blight that keeps spreading, even beyond our lands. We used to have food for all. Now we barely have enough to feed our children.
Must be over-fertilization. Spread by spores, maybe?
I don't know. That's not even the end of it. Each land god used to visit the sacred cave once a year, but no longer. Without the rituals of renewal, they've fallen apart. Like Rey. They're dying. And my tribe with them.
So the cave is sacred because machines like Rey and the one you call Fa go inside?
Yes. Before the derangement, each land god left the fields and made a pilgrimage to the cave. Always in the same order. Doe first, then Rey, then me, and so on. Spattered with soil from their labors, each reappeared 2 days later, shining anew, without so much as a scratch. All soil and ornaments of worship washed away. The tribe celebrated each return as one of the 8 hallowed festivals of our calendar.
But the derangement changed the cycle.
Yes, or so we thought. Over time, the land gods stopped the ritual, becoming crazed and brittle. But 3 weeks ago, Fa trudged inside. The entire tribe lifted their voices in song, praying that the cycle had begun again. Fa has not emerged. What has our machines built to kill?
Are machines being made inside? Like in a cauldron?
Sounds like it. But the way these land gods come and go, it's not like anything I've seen before. You called yourself a grave singer. What does that mean?
To all living things, an end must come. It is my task to ease the passage. I try to bring comfort and sing of the renewal that death sows the way for. But I never thought I would have to sing for one of our land gods. I don't even know if Rey heard me. What you did soothed her more than I ever could.
It's not your fault, Saw. And without the second sight, there's nothing more you could have done.
I need to get into that cave. What? No one does that.
Well, it's time to make an exception.
It belongs to the land gods.
Look, so. There is something inside there. Something that could solve problems all over the world. The storms, the derangement. Maybe even your broken land gods.
What could possibly do all that?
A spirit?
Yeah. Something like that.
I could journey back to Plainsong, assemble the chorus, tell how you soothed Rey, ask their permission to go inside.
Great. I'll get my things.
She needs rest.
You don't have to tell me.
I'm fine.
Assembling the chorus will take time. Heal first, then join me.
Fine. Bed rest. I got it.
She does not need you to help her heal. You could come with me to Plainsong. Lend your voice to mine as I try to persuade the chorus. It might help her cause.
I'd like to, but I'm afraid she might run off.
Really? Very well. Later then.
So, wait. It's not that I don't want to go with you. It's just that I...
Shh. Is that what you were trying to say?
Yes.
Then I look forward to more conversation.
Yeah, me too. You're supposed to be resting.
Laurel, you should go with her. I'll get better on my own.
You trying to get rid of me so you can...
No. Not this time. I'll meet up with you in Plainsong when I'm ready.
You sure about this?
Yes. Go. Get out of here.
Okay. So, wait.
Who are they? Stash this away for later.
Running around like she owns this land.
So, Ray. Somehow it's docile. Part of its programming, maybe?
What do you want?
Is there some sort of problem?
The problem is foreigners. You're the second one I've seen today. Sooner you all go, the better this soil will be. Less chance of bad seeds taking root.
I would have thought easing your land god's pain would have earned some goodwill around here, but...
Ray is going to die anyway, just like all of us. Meanwhile, Outlanders come, taking what little we have left. Just like that Karja Huntress I saw earlier. All dressed up like a bird, dragging an Untaru girl behind her like a slave. Called the girl a thrush. Never heard that before. Must be some old Karja curse.
Wait, a Karja huntress with an Untaru thrush?
What, am I talking to myself here? Yes. Saw them just today running southwest, likely to their deaths. Can't harvest the stinger fruit there. Too many machines. Poor Untaru girl, whoever she is. May her seeds find fertile soil.
I know you didn't mean to, but you may have just helped me find an old friend. Thanks.
Don't need your thanks. Don't want it.
We are the keepers of peace.
Outlander.
Sunshine upon you.
Be on your
guard.
I need
to meet Garl and Zoe in Plainsong. Ask the chorus if we can go into their sacred cave. Minerva should be inside. If I can get it, I can reboot Gaia. And then maybe we can figure out who those strangers in the Proving Lab were. But first, I might want to head southwest to find an old friend, see what she's doing out here, and maybe explore a little. My spear should do the trick. What's this?
Thank you.
Thank you.
an old world ruin. I don't know what's inside. Okay, let's see what we can find around here. An energy cell. It looks like it's out of power. I shouldn't wander too far while carrying this thing. There's some kind of device here. Thing needs power. Interesting. This could help. That thing in the wall looks like it needs power. But a dead energy cell's not gonna do much. I think I can slot this energy cell into that device. Here we go. Charge the energy cell. Discharge the energy in the cell. I gotta power it up again. Somebody says dead again. I need to charge it up. It might be useful. Yep, that's stuck. I'm not getting up there that easily. I gotta find something that can help. Relic. Wonder how I can get in there to get it. Again when I'm closer. Okay, let's get this crate out of there. Gotta get the charged energy cell across the water, but... how? When it hit the water. I better try again. Something. Yep. Okay. This thing has power now. So I'll figure out what to do with it later. There. An old world ruin. Might be the one that Utaru and Plainsong told me about. Let's see if there's anything useful inside. An ancient rail cart. Huh. I wonder if it can still move. It's too far away. Okay. Switch to. Okay. Tracks are lined up with the curve side now. Huh. Okay, what's in here? This could be useful. This door needs some kind of key module to open. Better search the room. Okay, where to now? Let's get this fire room out of here. Hold on to it for now. Figure out what to do with it later. I might want to take another look around, see if I can find anything else. All this ruin has to offer. Igniter, I can get rid of that fire gleam.
2, I think it is.
To wait for an opening. Care to join the hunt? Between you and me, this will be quick.
I should shrug off acid. No good.
Hurt. Likewise.
Come over here.
Sunhawk Talana Kane Padish.
Aloy, despite the Nora.
You're the slayer of Redmaw, the savior of Meridian.
Milu is my new thrush. She joined the Hunter's Lodge shortly after the Battle of the Spire. She's heard a few stories about our hunts together. Stay and rest. Make sure you take some medicinal plants for that wound.
So what brings you all the way out here? Are the machines back east too tame for you?
Not quite. I'm looking for someone. A Karja hunter, about my age. Name's Amadis. He came out here on his own a while back, and now he's missing.
This man you're looking for, is he another hunter from the lodge?
He'd hate to hear you say that. It's a long story, but he's a former noble. We met out in the wilds after I was wounded on a hunt. He healed me. Then help put a stop to machines that were threatening a nearby village. After that, we, parted ways.
Sounds like there's more to the story.
Another time.
So, Milu's your new thrush. Guess that means a hawk can sponsor more than one now?
Things have changed at the Hunter's Lodge. Now all who seek to become the best hunters are welcomed as members, no matter their tribe. Don't worry. You're still my favorite thrush.
You're really shaking things up.
As I promised when I became Sunhawk. And as for Milu, she believes learning to hunt will help her ailing tribe. Who am I to say no to that?
The last time we met, you had left Meridian on a contract to hunt a deadly new machine.
Several Clawst Riders, it turned out. The Hunter Killer, too.
You said you were feeling restless. Is life as Sunhawk that boring?
Well, I had just left the city. I couldn't stand being cooped up with bureaucratic regulations and formalities. But my time out in the wilds helped me realize the lodge needs to be more than a glorified trophy hall. Our hunters should be the spears that safeguard our civilians, like my father and brother were.
Sounds like a big challenge. I don't remember others in the lodge being so open-minded.
Some are. The rest will get a boot out the door. And I'll get back to it as soon as I find Amadis.
I can help you find your friend.
I know you must have your own reasons for being out this way. But I'd be glad to have your help.
What was he doing out here?
He lost someone close to him during the Red Raids. He was heading to the side of the battle to finally lay them to rest. Milu and I were on our way there now.
The battlefield's near. I can still come with you.
No. Go to Stone's Echo, heal, wait for me there, and think on today's lesson.
But...
You're no good distracted by pain. Go. All hunters need to recover from time to time.
Yes, Sunhawk. It's been an honor.
Will she be okay on her own?
Of course. She's my thrush. Come. The battlefield's this way.
So this battlefield, you said it was part of the Red Raids?
The Battle of Burning Blooms. Amadis was part of the Karja army that pushed into the west. His division attacked the Tanakh, but they underestimated the enemy's forces. It was a massacre.
I never thought you'd be friends with someone who participated in the Red Raids.
Oh, don't worry. He was one of the good ones. He tried to stop the attack, but it was too late. He's been on the run ever since.
And you think something went wrong for him out here? Don't worry. I'll track him down.
He promised he would get a message back to me. I wait. This is the field where the Tanakh slaughtered the Karja.
Looks like time and weather have eroded most signs of battle. There are a lot of footprints. Must be recent. Let's take a look. Heavy footprints. Maybe Osirom. It's too many to tell if Amadas is with them. I better look around. My focus might show me more.
Amadas was supposed to be alone. Why were Osirom here?
Prince. Not Osirom, maybe Karja. Looks like there's a trail I can follow with my focus. Talana, I think I got something. Tracks that head away from the battlefield.
Lead the way. I don't get it. Why would Amadas keep going west?
Maybe there's something else around here?
Looks pretty abandoned to me.
The Nutaru? What's he doing out here?
Maybe he saw Amadas.
Let's ask him.
Let me guess. Your straggler got left behind when the wagons rolled out. Do not worry. I am not the Karja-hating kind. Just an old scavenger grateful for a little company. Name's Lel. You two must be lost.
Actually, we're looking for someone. A Karja hunter.
He would have been traveling alone. Clothes would have been well-worn.
Yes, he was here. Poking around the old battlefield. Wanted to know what happened. Lucky for him, old Lel hears all the stories. Karja army charged straight into the waiting Tanakh. Most burned, but others, the Tanakh marched back west. Your man wanted to know where. Told him I've heard rumors of a place called the Rot.
What is it?
A Tanakh prison. Or a Karja graveyard, depending on how you look at it.
Where is this place?
Further west, in Tanakh territory, but that did not stop him. An Osirom caravan was camping out at the battlefield, about to head the same way. He joined them. They all went west, towards the ridge.
Thanks, Lel. We have to get going.
Good hunting out there.
Let's head west to the ridge, then. If we find this caravan, maybe we'll find Amadas.
Lead on.
You mentioned Amadas lost someone close to him at the battle. Do you think the Tanakh took them prisoner instead? To the right?
I don't know. Maybe.
Thank you. the ridge up ahead. It looks like there's a tunnel.
A shell snapper.
Hasn't seen us yet. We can use that.
Hawk and thrush, just like old times. Strike quicker than you.
Hey, Gotta say, it feels good to hunt by your side again. Come on, let's head into the tunnel.
Don't worry about running out. This note was left by an Osirum. Delving in a dam. Sounds like someone I know. Says he's moving on.
I was wondering. It's a dead end.
Me too. Talana, I think I found something. In the rubble.
What is it? What does it say?
He was part of the caravan that went through here. The note ends abruptly when the tunnel started to collapse, I guess.
Oh.
But there's nothing here about a Carja hunter. And an earlier caravan made it through before the collapse. Sounds like they went to a watering hole on the other side.
So he could have made it. Is there another way through?
I don't know. These mountains are pretty steep.
Then I'll have to find a way. Thank you, Aloy, for coming with me this far. But I've taken up enough of your time. Here, take this. May it help you on your own hunt.
Hold on. How do I get in contact with you if I find a way across the mountains?
I'll check in with Milu at Stone's Echo whenever I can. If you find a way, leave word with her.
I will. Good luck.
You too.
Talana seems really worried about her friend. I wish there was more I could do, but I don't think there's a way past these mountains right now. This door needs some kind of code to open. It doesn't look like there's anything I can do now.
least I'm trying to help.
How? By making yourself Karja.
By learning to hunt, so I can defend our home, our people. Why should it matter if I learn that from a Karja?
Because they're all poisonous weeds. Mark my words, girl. One day you'll see how Outlanders have nothing to offer but misery. Then you'll realize what a fool you've made of yourself.
From one hunter to another.
What do you know? You're just a bitter old root.
Stranger, be on the lookout for poisonous plants. Lights everywhere.
I find you very intrusive.
Hi, Aloy. My wound's better, so I'm gonna head to the hunting grounds near Plainsong.
Help you on your hunt.
May the land be kind. Oh, hi.
You're on your own from here. Hello. Your day be